conjure her up in your mind. What would she say? What is her final statement to a cold, uncaring plant?
Dear world, believe it or not, I knew about fear and knew the way loneliness stung. I hid behind smiles and crazy hot clothes. I learned to kiss boys with my tongue.
That's good.
But oh, the world, it held me down. It weighed like a concrete trunk we crown. No one thinks a pretty girl has feelings. No one gets her insecurities. I'm more than shoulder pads and makeup. No one sees the mean side of me.
Jesus, you're making me sound like Air Supply.
Keep going. This has to be good enough to fool the cops.
Is it a murder?
No, look. A suicide note. Couldn't see past my rock star mystique. They wouldn't dare look in my eyes. But just underneath was a terrified girl who clings to her pillow and cries.
My looks were just like prison bars.
They left me a myriad of scars.
Myriad? Nice.
No one thinks a pretty girl.
Chandler is not your everyday suicide. You should cancel classes.
Oh, no way, Book. I send the kids home before lunch and then switchboard a light up like a Christmas tree.
Our children are dying. What this school needs is a good old-fashioned rap session. I suggest we get everyone into the cafeteria and just talk and feel together.
Thank you, Miss Libby. Call me when the shuttle lands.
Go ahead. Laugh at the hippies. But I'm telling you, we all misjudge Heather Chandler, myself included. Have you read this suicide note? Really read it?
Made copies?
Box up my clothing for goodwill and give the poor minority trash. Donate my car to cool kids or to those ghetto moms on crack. Give them my hands and my keys. My pumps, my plants, my three TVs. Touching me.